Can you fix this?
Got it.
Man gives carnations.
Say again, James.
What kind of a man gives carnations?
A cheap one?
A straight one. Get in character.
I am.
Evolution.
Nonsense.
Global warming.
Hoax.
Favorite Madonna album?
True Blue. I mean, I don't have one. I'm going to be fine.
Fine or not, you've got to get those signatures. Tonight.
We've got all the signatures. He's been no trouble at all. I don't know if I could.
I know.
I'll see how it goes. James, you're early.
Oh, am I? I'm sorry.
Oh, no, no. Come in. Let me just finish getting dressed.
Yeah, I'll put these in water.
It's a wonder we got any signatures at all in this godforsaken state.
Oh, come on. Got me something to miss about it.
I miss you.
Oh, that's so sweet. You ever have second thoughts about this marriage business?
Well, sure. Who doesn't have doubts? Everyone has doubts, but that's no reason to put the cart before the horse. Well,
should we start
not
cooking?
The whole cart. Even then, I'd have to know that the horse is coming for sure.
But I mean gay marriage.
I mean, I might give a little ground on some things, but that doesn't mean we could just blend the whole world upside down.
Yeah, no,
I've been working a really long time on this, and I know that we can be forgiven if we bend the rules a little bit for the sake of the long run.
The long run.
What are you doing?
I'm here for the signatures.
What about them?
I have to destroy them. I know who you work for.
I work for a group of loosely affiliated churches.
That's a cover for a shadow organization bent on world domination. What are you doing?
My friend Mary told me to lose my virginity to you so that you'd propose to me so I wouldn't die a spinster.
What? What are you doing with the petition drive?
I thought it would be a nice way to meet a husband. World domination? Really?
Yes.
No one told me.
Totally. I thought you were working for them.
So, you're like the gay James Bond out to save gay marriage?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
That is so...
Look, it's cool. Not you, it's me. I'm really... Really?
Can I join? I want to be a spy, too.
Wait, don't you believe in, like, hateful, anti-gay stuff?
Nah. I just want to meet guys.
I don't think we're hiring. Okay, I should go. Whoa! Best of luck with everything, and thanks for being so understanding. That was my first time. He did it!
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 He did it! Oh my god! I can't believe it!
Cold House, this is Mockingbird. He took the decoy. No, I've got the package.
Plan B.